Data science is transforming the world, including biomedical research. This is why the National Institutes of Health is launching a search for our first ever Chief Data Strategist. We need a visionary leader with experience delivering next-generation technology platforms to harmonize our massive, complex datasets, build a 21st-century workforce, and help accelerate life-saving research breakthroughs for decades to come.
The National Institutes of Health, my goodness, it's the largest supporter of biomedical research in the entire world, supporting everything from the most basic science about how life works all the way through translation to clinical trials. We've been here for 125 years. What's happened over the course of that time? Pretty amazing. Longevity in the United States back in 1900, you're lucky to make it to age 50. Now everybody expects they're gonna get to 80 and beyond. And why is that? Well, it's because of advances in healthcare and medicine. We're the most rapidly growing producer of massive data sets of any, more so than the astronomers, more so than the high energy physicists.
We're already pulling in electronic health record data and survey data and genetic data.
Imaging data, brain scans, chest scans, abdominal scans. These are huge amounts of data. And the best way to make that available involves these cloud-based resources.
20 of the largest universities that we support just a couple of years ago were generating and supporting about 100 petabytes of data. Each year, we are doubling the amount of data we are generating just here on campus.
We've been giving resources to individual investigators, sort of in a mom-and-pop shop sort of way, distributed all over the country, and each of them on their own PCs and servers would collect and store data. But it tends to be very siloed.
So we're really looking for a chief data strategist who can come in and build a 21st century workforce and a 21st century platform for allowing researchers to ask questions that they never imagined before.
The data strategist is the person to really help support researchers here at NIH and to 300,000 that we support each year around our country and in some cases the world.
That challenge is gonna change not only medicine, but our whole understanding of computer science.
NIH is a leading force behind many of the most groundbreaking medical research projects in history, including several innovative efforts underway today.
The Brain Initiative, figuring out how those 86 billion neurons between your ears do what they do in real time. All of us enrolling 1 million Americans with access to all kinds of information about them, following them over many years. The single cell biology approach, we call the Human Cell Atlas, where we begin to take apart not just what your liver is doing, but what each cell is doing. All possible now because of technology.
This chief data strategist position is a great way to lead the largest biomedical research enterprise in the world at the beginning steps of a transformational change.
You don't have to have a PhD. You don't have to be a medical expert. You have to have the chops to really know how to bring platform mindsets and platform capabilities to NIH and to the more than hundreds and hundreds of thousands of people that NIH funds out there in the world.
My vision is this is probably somebody from the private sector who's totally at home with the ability to wrestle very large data sets. And that will include amazing opportunities in artificial intelligence and machine learning.
Science demands that we start to combine our data sets. Science demands that we develop novel tools for collecting new data types. And I know what some of you may be thinking out there. There's no budget. It'll be an unfunded mandate. I'll be at the whim of every CIO of every other institute and center. That's not been the experience I've had, and it's not the experience that anybody else is going to have, because they get it.
This person will have resources and the broad support of the senior leadership of the whole place.
The chief data strategist has an opportunity to build a strategy, a plan, and a team that's international in scope and that people will look back on and say, that's the moment that medical science accelerated. What other job are you gonna find that can say, I got rid of most human disease?
This is a unique moment in the history of medical research, and we want it to be managed in a way that builds on that potential. Venture to say this will be the best job in data science in any field in the world right now.
Come to NIH.
You can make a difference.
Together.
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 We can change the world.